What's going on, everyone? This is Cadman Cycling. Welcome in. Welcome back to the channel. Here we go. Stage 2 of Neokyo Nights. This one takes us to Twilight Harbor. It's 3 laps. Each lap is just under 7 kilometers, so total is around 20 kilometers. Just over 100 meters of climbing, so Neokyo is pretty flat for the most part. We're not hitting any climbs today. We already have 50 in the pen, so big turnout. Gonna be a fast race. I just got back. I took a trip to Ireland and the UK for the last few days, so I've been off the bike. But yeah, we'll see. I guess that means I should be recovered. We'll see if it translates to some power. I know this is going to be a fast group. The power is going to stay down pretty much for the whole time since it's so flat. So, guys, thanks for joining. We'll get the power up. Good to be back on the bike. Let's see what we can do. Let's go. Nice fast start, as always. Alright, hard start. It'll settle down a little bit. Just gotta settle in now to the pace. Manage the heart rate. Looks like Ghost is a power up. That's probably the one I want least. It's not much help. I'll just go ahead and use it. Nice attack off the front. I'll pick things up. This is a key uphill section. Gotta pay attention to it. Sorts under the octopus and then it's kind of just sustained. My legs are killing me. Need to relax. Uphill finish. Uphill coming. Oh, I'm cooked. Volleyball's ball's in the negative 20s. Gotta recover. All right, last lap. White ball's back to the negative teens. Trying to recover. Thank you.
I have to call it. I don't have anything. I want to help, but I got nothing. Let me take a turn. I'll let this guy win if he drags me all the way there. I just have nothing left. All right. That's all I had today. Wow. I felt really good until I didn't. They're 3.6, 20 minutes. That's my best ever 20 minutes. So, man, it was just a fast group. I gave it what I had, and I know it probably looked like I gave up when I got dropped, but I couldn't turn the pedals over. My body was shutting down. That's all I have. Guys, I'm pretty happy with that. I think the time off helped. Obviously, I don't need much recovery. I mean, I don't have a huge training load or anything, so we will be trying to ramp that up, trying to increase the power. Really want to stick in with the end of these B races, which I haven't done yet. So, guys, thanks for hanging in. I think I'll start some training plans and just start racing more. I think the weather's officially turned. No more outdoor riding, no more other outdoor sports. So, gonna focus on the bike, see how much I can improve, but can't be mad about that one. Setting my new 20 minute power, and I mean, I stuck in as long as I could. But still got dropped early. A lot of work to do. Guys, hope you're enjoying this Neokyo Nights series. I really like these courses, although the flat ones are killing me. I think stage 3 is a climb, but we'll see. Just getting started, having fun with it. Hope you guys are too. Till the next one, this is Cadman Cycling. I'll catch you then. Bye.